Okay, welcome back to MBR. And this is going to be a meditation about being a hero. So I've done other videos on how to stand like a hero, feel that you're that hero, get them in motion to build up. And it only takes 4 minutes. If you haven't watched it, it's just holding your arms up as if you won a trophy, for example. You were, say, football, for example, you were the star player and you were the one holding up the trophy that won the Champions League, and yeah, you just were the best player in the world, and you express it out, you just think it out in loads of different ways, and the crowd's cheering for you and all that. And as you're holding it up and you're feeling that, within 4 minutes, the chemistry in your body changes. Be that happier person because you're expressing it, you're feeling it. And this is another one. We're just going to meditate and feel that superhero within ourselves. So I want you to think of a superhero right now that you would love to be. It doesn't have to be one that's out there, you can make up your own. Or maybe not even a superhero, just someone that you think is brilliant or great in your life, or someone that you admire, that you would love to be like. And then we're going to take you in the meditation to be like that, to imagine you're that person. So it's all down to you and how you're going to think about that. But first we're going to clear the mind. So you want to sit up straight, keeping spine tall. Sinks into the ground, head held high, can't talk right now, head held high, relaxing shoulders, relaxing arms, just dropping your eyes closed.
Happy, content.
what would they be doing? What would you be doing as that superhero? How would you stand? Protect protecting everyone. But the love that you have for them. I feel that love shining back into you, radiating from everyone, as they see you as their superhero. Feel it. Sense it. Be aware of it. Spend these next few moments being that superhero for the people, showing them you care, showing them your love. Thank you. single being, living your dream. That superhero that you are. Take that energy and express yourself as you go through your day. Enjoying life and all that surrounds you. Being the best that you can be.
Mind-body reprogram.